fun ever. It was the best thing I ever did. So far. So far. I am so excited to meet my dance partner. I need someone who's going to really put the foot down and be stern with me.
My name is Maurizio Bernardo, and unfortunately last year I was the first one to go with the amazing Katy Kelly. So I'm looking forward to do more, and of course, never say never, why not team to win?
So today I was just laying down some vocals for a new track, and all of a sudden my headphones were ripped off, and I looked up and there was my new dance partner, Maurizio.
Hello!
Hi!
First impressions of Maurizio is that he is really fun and also knows what he's doing, so hopefully he can teach me. I don't know, we're gonna figure that one out.
Where
exactly. Like this. That's
our first dance is salsa, and I went full on with this.
So we have already attempted lifts. You basically have to have no fear. That's a weird feeling to just put your life in someone else's hands.
On Sunday night, the lifts have to be perfect.
Oh, I have a lot to learn.
I'm proud of myself and how far that I've come already. I just really hope that I don't let myself or Maurizio down.
Dancing the salsa, Brooke Scullion and Maurizio Bernardo.
Yeah. They all shine like Christmas. Heels on 6 inches. Waist inch through glass. If you can't have this, you can't hit this. I got a new man in my business. And he all about his business. And his name is none of your business.
Turned in at times, and remember the detail. When you've got to close your feet, close them. Closed means closed, not almost. But if you can tidy up those small details, maybe you'll be as happy as him.
Lorraine, wow, this is an exciting night, and you've just added another notch to it. An unbelievable salsa. Tremendous. And it's so risque. I mean, honestly, it was so fast. I do agree with the feet and legs. It just needs a little bit of tidying up. Sometimes the steps are too big. But you came here with a statement for week one. It's clear as day. Well
done.
Thank you
so much.
Yes, there you did. Amazing work. Well done, Maurizio.
Awesome. Oh my God. experience before, and you're so vulnerable out there. So it really just was a real, like, really good moment for me.
Precious with Taurus.
True.
You did it. I hear you're an accident prone, but nonetheless, you threw yourself into those lifts.
I know. Damien actually had to leave the room when I showed him my feet the other day. Where's Damien? Oh, yeah, over here. No, you know. I know, they're so bad.
Maurizio, luckiest guy in Ireland. Do you feel it?
Yes.
Okay.
I feel really, like, you know, being honest with you, she was amazing. Phenomenal. Honestly, like,